Welcome to Quick Literature Academy. Subscribe and press the bell icon for more literature videos. William Wordsworth. William Wordsworth, one of the most influential of England's romantic poets, was born on 7 April 1770 at Cockermouth in Cumbria. His father was a lawyer. Both Wordsworth's parents died before he was 15, and he and his four siblings were left in the care of different relatives. As a young man, Wordsworth developed a love of nature, a theme reflected in many of his poems. While studying at Cambridge University, Wordsworth spent a summer holiday on a walking tour in Switzerland and France. He became an enthusiast for the ideals of the French Revolution. He began to write poetry while he was at school, but none was published until 1793. In 1795, Wordsworth received a legacy from a close relative, and he and his sister Dorothy went to live in Dorset. 2 years later, they moved again, this time to Somerset, to live near the poet Samuel Taylor Coleridge, who was an admirer of Wordsworth's work. They collaborated on Lyrical Ballads, published in 1798. This collection of poems, mostly by Wordsworth, but with Coleridge contributing the rhyme of the Ancient Mariner, is generally taken to mark the beginning of the Romantic movement in English poetry. The poems were greeted with hostility by most critics. In 1799, after a visit to Germany with Coleridge, Wordsworth and Dorothy settled at Dove Cottage in Grasmere in the Lake District. Coleridge lived nearby with his family. Wordsworth's most famous poem, I Wandered Lonely as a Cloud, was written at Dove Cottage in 1804. In 1802, Wordsworth married a childhood friend, Mary Hutchinson. The next few years were personally difficult for Wordsworth. Two of his children died, his brother was drowned at sea, and Dorothy suffered a mental breakdown. His political views underwent a transformation around the turn of the century, and he became increasingly conservative, disillusioned by events in France, culminating in Napoleon Bonaparte taking power. In 1813, Wordsworth moved from Grasmere to nearby Ambleside. He continued to write poetry, but it was never as great as his early works. After 1835, he wrote little more. In 1842, he was given a government pension and the following year became poet laureate. Wordsworth died on 23rd of April 1850 and was buried in Grasmere Churchyard. His great autobiographical poem, The Prelude, which he had worked on since 1798, was published after his death. His notable works are Lyrical Ballads with a few other poems in 1798, Lyrical Ballads with other poems 1800, Poems in Two Volumes 1807, Guide to the Lakes 1810, The Excursion 1814, Laodamia 1815, 1845, The Prelude 1850. Thanks for watching.